I really focused on the story of Charlie, I think because it's so hard to tell all of these stories, and even just telling Charlie's story is, you know, a vast kind of undertaking, and it, you know, this is a terrifying thing that thankfully happens rarely, but when it does happen, it needs to be addressed correctly. And for me, the most interesting thing about Charlie's story was that it wasn't, the system failed, and that's why he was allowed to move through different hospitals. So for me, it was that story. Yes, it's a serial killer movie, but it's also about kind of like these worlds that we build where we treat patients as profit create problems. So I met the real Amy, I was like 10 years ago I started writing this, I met the real Amy, we went horse riding in upstate New York at our house, and she basically opened up to me about these whole events, and I remember we were kind of out, and she went, oh, by the way, at the time, like, I was having, like, heart problems, and I almost died, and I was like, wait, you were ill when you were working with him? She was like, yeah, and one time Charlie was my nurse, and I was like, and I remember I phoned the producers, and I was like, guys, I have the story. And meeting the real Amy, you know, obviously you get the information, you get the research, but actually having a time to spend with her and to see her, her grace, her humanity, her fierceness, that had such an effect on me, not just as a writer, but also as a young woman. And it made me really want to aspire to be like her and to really, you know, change the world.